Gardner grinder for you here today. The double disc grinder. It grinds both sides of the part at the same time. You put your part in here and it rotates it through between the wheels. This plate here is usually custom configured for the part you're doing. Rotation on it. This is for the fine adjustment of how much you want the head to go in and out. It's one on each side. And the head's in and out. We ran by hydraulics here. There's in. There's out. It's got coolant here. Run the head here, run the right head. Left head. See the wheels in the back cover up there.
Turn the other head on and I'll again.
Dial indicators on it for setting it up from there. From here. It's a good running machine. If you have any questions, give us a call.